What's up guys, it's me Ghost, and today we're back with another video. And what we're gonna be doing is doing a Shisui versus Itachi Mangekyo. If you guys wanna see which Mangekyo you guys should be looking for, or you know, which one you guys should roll off for, make sure you guys watch this whole video. I'm here with Sweepy, aka Akarius, and we're basically gonna be fighting and talking about which one is better. If you guys enjoy this video, make sure you guys like and subscribe, check the description below for links such as my Discord and Roblox group. And for the light goal for today, let's try to reach 500 likes and let's try to reach 23k by the end of today, if that's possible, of course. Anyways though, let's go start this video.
Better weapon spec. This is Sano, you can't even really use the weapon spec like that. Oh! Oh! Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Rashomon! What the?
Yeah, I had this under my sleeve.
No, I was never hot.
Oh no. Oh my god!
I would have never thought that would have came.
Oh. Yeah, you wouldn't have done this to me either. Oh, what? How'd that look? Oh, okay. Okay. Woo! Oh my god, this is kind of intense, man. Oh, you powered down by accident. Oh, yeah. Oh, no.
Oh, Jesus. dead. Jesus. It's scary. It's scary fighting both. Like.
Yeah, I feel like Shisui's, you gotta be a bit more tactical with it because, or not, when you're fighting Shisui's with Itachi's, for example, it's kind of easier because you're not worried about really getting Genjutsu.
Yeah.
Or like, you know, half your
You're right. Yeah.
But Shisui's is just as good. It's kind of, I don't know.
It's different. You have to play different.
Yeah, you have to play different. Yeah. Oh my god, alright. Last match, big man.
Oh, wait. Let me mode!
Oh, my bad.
Hey, it's all good.
You can hit me with that when you mode up, you know what I'm saying?
No, I don't want to. I just heal.
Hit me. No, okay. Oh my god. Woo! Oh my god.
What the hell?
Get out of here, boy. Where did man go? Oh, I can still teleport you though. Oh, I don't know where you are. Oh, okay, never mind. Take that back. Oh my god. Oh no.
The range.
Jesus Christ. Yeah, the range on that is insane. How'd that miss? Crazy.
Man, you just got the build different.
No. No, I'm going straight in. Oh no! Oh my god, yo.
Well, that effect looks so cool, man. I don't know.
Oh god, where you go? What?
Where'd you go?
Don't worry about it, bro. Okay.
Yeah, I'll get canceled. Jesus.
Get canceled? What do you mean?
I would like to say, I think both is just busted. There's no way.
Yeah, they're both just so fire, bro.
There's no way. No, it just really depends, like, how you play, because you have to play very different with Shisui's, because you don't have a genjutsu to start off your combo, but you have to bait, like you have to be a counter attacker type of person. As you guys can see, that's the duels right there. But basically, if you want to decide which one you guys should go for, I think it's honestly based on your play style. So like Shisui and Itachi's, they're really, really good. Though Shisui, you have to play very combo or like counter. You have to wait for them to fight you to catch them lacking. But Itachi, you could just go right in and then like combo like that. So you have to play very differently within both. But if you master that type of technique for each Genkai, then you're going to be really, really good. Though, once again, if you guys enjoyed the video, make sure you guys like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys soon.